I was taking a walk during my lunch break, and I came across a man in a dirty brown jacket covered with many political bumper stickers that had contradicting slogans. He looked me right in the eye, and then he said,
"Keep it down! The FBI's watching me! They bug my lunchbox because I know they're filthy skinny! They're going door to door taking everybody's jobs! CIA gave me LSD!
Political Bob! Political Bob! He's got his opinions and a bottle of rum! He used to be a hippie, now he lives on the streets! Striking up the beach with everyone that he meets! Whoa, yeah! Political Bob! Political Bob! Political! Political Bob! Political Bob! Political!"
I tried to get away, but he followed me, holding up a sign that said, "We'll eat for food." My avoidance seemed to fuel his passion, and I braced myself for another barrage of confusing rhetoric.
"I lost my balls to a bomb in Vietnam. They have a sex tape with Kim Jong-un and Uncle Sam. Mountain Dew is a fundamental human right. You saved my partisanship."
The sun was beginning to set at this point, and I could tell that he was just getting warmed up. Insane or not, you had to admire his dedication to his ideals, whatever they are.
"Tinfoil helmet protecting my brain waves. The DMV is run by alien sex slaves. 9/11 was an upside job. Somebody killed the fucking whale.
Political bum, political bum. He's got his opinions and a bottle of rum. Republican or Democrat, you can't really tell. But your eyes start to water when you notice the smell. Oh no! Political bum, political bum, political. Political bum, political bum, political."
"When I was in Korea in the AMC, I saw some stuff you wouldn't believe. Your government is lying to you. We were supporting the zombie dinosaur insurgency in Vietnam, and hell, the damn CIA was playing on both sides of the conflict and funding the space vampire invasion. I was gonna tell WikiLeaks, but I got sent home after I was wounded in a crystal meth amphibian's accident. Can I have your pants?"
That's right, the YCA, the YCA.